forechecking against Palomari. Knocks the defenseman flying into the side of the net. One thing about the rookie Maperier
to show Mike Keenan that he's here to play every time he gets his first shift, so he'll play. And he gets a hold of Culmore here. Culmore just runs right into the net. That had to smart. McLean does a nice job of trying to get out of the way.
Pass fired up to center ice. Racing after it is Jackson. And Jackson is hit hard by Barrett. And Barrett gives him a shot, knocking off his helmet. The Blues have already made two trips to the penalty box, and I think Murray Barron realizes he might have gotten away with another.
No question here. Watch this little shot. Whoa, right there, and he got away with that one. You know, Barron has been doing this all season long in terms of his hitting, and that's why he's had such a better year for the Blues, and he hasn't done it so far.
Murray Barron is from Kamloops, and that's where the Memorial Cup got underway today, with Brandon defeating Hull 9-2. Pane of glass taken out in the corner, and the St. Louis player was right into the crowd. Linden hammered the St. Louis player down there. I'm really not sure who that is. It's Jeff Norton. Wow, what a hit by the captain, Linden. He put Norton right into the glass. The glass came out, and Norton went right into the crowd.
Norton is cut as well from the glass. And I don't know that I've ever seen that before in my life, where somebody's been hit into the glass and then continues to go right into the stands. Boom! And there it shatters, and what a shot that is. My, oh my.
Well, you see glass shatter from shots, but rarely from a player being... But we most times have a difficult time getting to them because their partners are holding them up. I think Linden got to Jeff Norton this time.
He certainly did, and what a terrific shot with our super slow-mo there to really show you how hard these players do hit. In fact, hard enough, and you can see Norton now. I hope he's all right, as the glass probably cut him. I hope his eye area is all right. That would be the fear that I would have. He seems to be washing it out almost. That glass, you know, will turn into almost a powder. Look at the fan as well, our photographer, and he's quite cut too. Boy.
Well, you sit down against the glass and you really don't expect to have a player come right through it when it shatters. I mean, there are fans who have been... Here comes Norton. And Linden takes a hit along the boards from Shanahan, and Shanahan runs into Mimesa. And they tie the puck up along the boards for a whistle with 2:09 remaining. Laperriere is down. He took a hit as well, and there's going to be a penalty.
This will be a major. Watch Mimesso. He's going to come in late here. And boom, really give him a ride. And, you know, I don't know. He may have hit a stick on the player's bench with his face. I don't know if his face hit the boards or not. Nose hit just the side of the boards. Here comes Mimesso late now. Can't really see how he was cut.
During the stoppage of play, when penalty coming up against St. Louis, and then Laperriere hits Lume, and in the corner there's a gathering of players.
And Cardinal's hurt. He got just right into the boards, and you can see how he's hurt. Or is he? But he went into the boards very, very hard. Now there's already a minor coming to Anderson for tripping on the rush. Will there be two? And Cortland just got tripped up. Now watch Duchesne here. He'll drive Cortland right into the board.